This is a 61 Field and Stream. Cute little trailer. It's basically a 12-foot trailer. Add a little bit for the tongue. Everything works. They added a screen door to this, which I think is nice. Okay, I did that. Everything works. It's got new trailer tires. Thing needs a bath. Out here in these dusty conditions, you can wash them one day, they're dirty the next. Permanent trailer license, California titled. She's ready to go camping. Let's take a look inside. Upholstery's in good shape. The paisley purple curtains. Paneling's in really good shape, this trailer. It's got a huge splash. I think I'd add another cabinet to it. It's got the gaucho bed that folds up into a couch. I'll show you that in a minute. Ice box. But it's big enough for a small Dometic refrigerator if you wanted to put one in. It's got a nice floor. And then, of course, the dinette folds up into a bunk if you prefer to do so. There's the top vent. Yeah, pretty nice shape. Let's close up the bunk. There it is in couch form. Roomy for a small trailer.